trying to split three Canadians, and Price steers that away. Back on is Couturier. By the way, his dad, the coach and GM, and Hackety Bathurst of the Quebec Major Junior League. He's from Drummondville. And Cavalier puts it ahead. Here comes Pekanis on the breakaway. Pekanis stopped by Bobrovsky. Shots are 6-4 Philadelphia. Flyers have won 5 of the last 6 meetings. Voracek across the line with Van Riemsdyk. And Voracek rips it back in front. Score! Max Talbot fires it home. And it's 1-0 Philadelphia. With it. Kaberle looks across for Pacioretty. His shot hit Desharnais. And Desharnais takes a whack from Talbot but has the puck. Desharnais works in front. Still has it. Wade shoots. Goal! What a goal by David Desharnais! Who owns the Chicoutimi-Saguenay in the Quebec League? That's where Desharnais plays. Puck squirts free to Briere, drops it back to Carl with a shot. Price to save. Rebound! Score! And an equally brilliant goal scored by Harry Zolnarczyk. His second of the year.
This is a time here where the Canadians need to generate just a little bit of pressure. Get some pucks at the net. Make the Flyers run around in their zone because they haven't had to do it.
Here's Subban, feeds it across. Score! Penalty. Reed with it. Tied up in the corner. Simmons comes in for the loose puck. And Riemsdyk has broken his stick. He leaves. Here's Carl with it. His shot goes off a leg. And Camilleri steps up. Puck loose in front. They score!
Oh, what a play by Matt Reed.
It's again to Camilleri. Crossy goes to Desharnais. Camilleri with it. 20 seconds to go in the period. Here's Desharnais. Drops it down. Pacioretty feeds it. But Cole scores!
He doesn't know it's in yet. It's tucked in there.
It's just under the pad behind the post. And the game is tied with a power play goal. Price put that right stick on Couturier, looking back in front for Yager, and Subban took it away. That was the emergency swing for P.K. Subban. Now Yager back with it. Drops it back. Mazaros leans on that and scores! Andre Mazaros! And the Flyers lead again.